It ain't for everybody. Welcome to Hollywood, baby.
Take a picture. Let's not even talk about it.
Let's do it.
Hi, I'm Lakita Off, and I'm playing Veronica Presley. I was actually contacted by one of the producers, TD, and he told me about the role, and I auditioned. I would definitely describe Veronica as a boss. She's definitely about her money. And she's very funny because she's real. What first attracted me is the fact that she was just very elegant and classy, and she was about, you know, business. She faces some issues with her child. It seems that she works a lot, so she's neglecting her child. So she may have some issues with her child later. Because she's very edgy, very bossy. Very direct, very blunt. The difference, I would say, is I think we're pretty A1. I think they would really love her. I think they would definitely respect her. And I think they'll like her as the story goes on. I want her to definitely gain a better relationship with her daughter and spend more time with her. And I want her to just continue to be great. I want
oh, my daughter. Hey, baby.
I love her. So, yeah. I just want to make sure that she gets in on point because she's the best.